Okay, now that we have all logged in, we should all see some version of this screen, theoretically. So, what you're seeing here is a preview, essentially, of the page that you just came into. Now, the page that you had on the live site and the page you're looking at in OU Campus may be slightly different. If somebody had made some modifications to it, you're going to see those modifications if they haven't yet been published. But otherwise, what you're going to see are these edit buttons. Most likely, you're seeing two above a left column and a center column, and then you have on the side your side nav, you have your top nav on the top, and all that good stuff. What we want to do is we want to actually go into the WYSIWYG editor, so we're going to click on the edit button. I'm going to click on the one above the middle because that's the place I want to edit. When I click on the edit button, it takes me into the WYSIWYG editor. The big thing I want to point out here is if you notice in the background, there's this grayed out image. That is just an image. All that's doing is giving you a contextual representation of what the content that you're modifying here in the middle will look like on the page. So this is not what I saw on the side. On the side column, I was seeing Latin. They both have 10 in them. So I was seeing Latin here on the side. So it's really just an image. It's not based on necessarily the page that you're on. So the top content and what you see on the side may look a little different.